It was you that fell from the sky? You are the source of all this destruction, and yet I sense no evil about you.
I remember falling.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
I will take you to see Decker Kane. He knows much.
I have journeyed far to find that the fallen star was only a man. Who is he? And why has he come? He remembers nothing. Perhaps Kane can tell us what the stranger cannot.
I've spent most of my life traveling.
What does your uncle see?
He's convinced.
This is what fell from the sky.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news. But I cannot.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power.
It is vital that we find those pieces.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course. Just as the dead rose around the...
I will hunt the goatmen. The...
If there's a sword here, we will find it.
Not enough fury. Still recharging.
Some time ago, I revealed that the Khazra, or goatmen, were originally humans until the Vigerai corrupted them. For many years, these creatures were simple and lethargic. These days have ended. Khazra attacks are widely reported, and the number of fatalities is higher than anything in my records.
The most ridiculous things about travelers being ambushed by vicious screams. It is too much. Despite their names, the wood wraiths are not plants, but fully mobile beasts who have taken on the guise of foliage to ensnare their prey. Only a simpleton could be fooled by such a trick.
was able to trace some carrion bats back to one of their nests. What I found shocked me. The nest itself is a living organism, a mature bat that has been mutated by the darkest of magics. I no longer doubt that demonic forces have corrupted these creatures.
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil. This will help.
I heard there is a fine vein of metals and gems down here. Help me find it.
There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
We will not discover it here.
By my there, a worthy foe.
Enough fury. Still recharging.
A fine choice.
Not ready yet.
Are you ever afraid in battle?
True warriors overcome their fear.
Yes, this is the spot. As promised, here are my goods.
My power grows great.
Thank you.
Human beings are sterile, fertile, and tender. Superstitious farmers kept away from them for quite a while after the fall of Old Tristram. But time has persuaded them to abandon these ridiculous notions and take up the hoe and plow once more. Now they can find a new system and work.
Time. This cave must be where the sword piece fell.
Monstrous creature!
Health return.
I don't like the look of those trees. Be on your guard.
Thank you. more time. Need more time.
An unprotected chest.
My pack is full. I am badly hurt.
Good thought.